quick demo of my emergency strobe light driven by AVR, by microcontroller, 33 5mm high intensity blue LEDs, some switches on and off. These indicate what the program is running, and this is to connect an external controller. This way multiple of these units can be connected together. So these were the four different sequences. It's also possible to cycle through them automatically. So as you can see, the light is pretty narrow, but it's very bright. All right, thanks.